about anything good, my weapon machines will fix that for you. I'll always buy guns you don't need. When you can buy from me. That'll cause some pain. You're cashing. What a thing if you don't spend it. Farewell, friend.
I'll catch you.
Have to signal our man. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right? Now you should be able to burn some VAR kids.
Welcome.
Good hunting.
To my humble shop. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Set some more on fire before that one dies. Good. Now hit it with the injector, please. Many of you, these creatures, is mere cannon fodder. Oblivious to...
Oh, dear Lord, it's disgusting! Kill it, kill it,
kill it!
Sample of that Varkit's corpse, if you would. We need to defend against these thuggers. There's that pun again. We must know all we can about...
I just need a few more samples such as that. Same process as before. Force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Thank you.
so angry. So dead.
Hey, Wolverine. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy.
Silence!
Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, the Hyperion train is speeding to the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Vault Key itself might be on board. My advice? What I do, steal the key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
That is beautiful.
shot when I'm drunk.
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she's saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but
it's a tip. Don't make me suddenly scared.
Another challenge completed.
Chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Pop!
Goes the bandit.
Oh, hi! Roland told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. This here is Mushy Snuggle Bites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get them!
Nap time!
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Don't die. I need your business.
Oh!
she's my man. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like...
That train for yous.
Just killed me. And let me just say, no hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me. I'm gonna need a better shot when I'm drunk.
Awesome! It's just a secco. This is gonna be good. I'm a little teapot, bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here is my butt. Whoops. Put a little bomb in a hot ass dandel, blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work. That's right. Twin sisters, man. Oh, take them. Take them, take them, take them, take them.
Just put my damsels near the choo-choo track and
set them up!
Good plan, great plan.
All right!
Soap sucker! Got a very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and
I am not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody. Is only one of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffybutt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up later. Madame von Bartlesby's disposition.
No.
She's Welsh. You stuck up, bitch! Now go get Sir Reginald. We have so many things to discuss. Now I just need you to find Princess Fluffybutt and get me some scrap metal from the buzzards so you can make me a teapot. Just blow up some buzzards and pick up the flamey bits. Oh, and feel free to get some crumpets on the way. Crumpets are crunk!
I'm gonna dust the whistle!
next?
He's gonna be off the chisel for Rizzo!
Fluffy Butt, you are looking good.
Gah! Here I am about to throw a tea party and the guest of honor is missing!
Do me a flavor and lure our guest to the party or I'll eat your babies. His name's Fleshstick, by the by. Goodbye.
You like that?
I'll do the rest.
My
then
mom
he makes
me
scared
as
crap, and I don't remember why.
A new meat puppet to wear.
You're cordially invited,
bitch! Suck the marrow!
Good job, friendo! Fleshstick's getting sucked through the tunnels as we speak. Let's talk.
Fleshstick's in the men's, getting all pretty for the big occasion. Time for the party! are gonna be the waiters. Hit Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Fleshstick.
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Nothing like a good sale. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
I bet your mommy and daddy screamed as they died.
When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshstick in his bitch face. I'm inviting
Fleshstick's friends too. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Another challenge completed.
Help! Get me out of here, you bastards!
Gotcha, pendejo!
Fleshstick's friends in the manner to which you are accustomed. I read the most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation. I can address.
Kaylee, you better let me out of here or I'll stick you alive!
Fleshstick, how dare you interrupt Sir Reginald! Another crumpet, princess.
You kid! You should be dead!
What an interesting point, Monsieur Fleshstick. Mr. Sparks, what do you think?
No! I'm sorry I sold out your family! I'm sorry!
Best tea party ever.
When you think murder, take Marcus Munitions. Thanks for the scratch!
Just poke their bellies when you want me to set the explosives off. I gotta do it remotely. Oh, snap, son. I hear the terrain coming. Counting down. 10, 9. I got bored.
Train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. Better climb that wreckage to get there.
Climb that pipe to the train, or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the Valky in the most fortified one.
Fantastic day for capitalism.
Try not to die.
don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train. More commission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. I can defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Stop it.
You killed Wilhelm? Holy hell, Jack doesn't stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged again.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Glowwing?
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
It may be stinky, but it's home.
I realize we zoologists are meant to respect all of nature. Come on.
I don't have any work, but that doesn't mean you can't stay.
I'm into it!
Looks like it could keep our shields up for months, years. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out? Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
not a power core!
Raiders, the shield! The shield!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield's down, Rowland! Oh, man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowland, get me some Iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Center of town! Now!
I'm gonna need your help, Rip! Okay, if we cycle the ignition primers, it'll get us somewhere.
Alright, I got this one! All you gotta do is hit the last switch!
Never use this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith might have phased your city there.